In this video, we are gonna break down why in the freak we made our channel in the first place, so stick with us and watch to the end. Y'all ain't even ready for what's about to happen, so let's do this.
Start it. Zombie on the track. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, okay. Now the whole team.
What's up, guys? K and Shay here. We're kind of new to this whole YouTube thing, right? So we don't really know what we're doing. We're just gonna start and see where it goes and have fun with it. So I hope you guys enjoy. And Kelsey, what are your first impressions on doing this video? Or I guess this channel, I should say.
I think it's mostly for fun, also to be more authentic and show our real selves. I really wanna do that this year.
I totally
2021.
Agree. Yep, 2020 is over. Not a bad year for both of us. We'll explain that later, but just in general, it was a bad year for most people, but 2021's a new year, so it's a good new start. I think, just to know, so you guys know what's coming, we do have a lot of content we're thinking about. We have both been previously married and divorced, so we're going to talk about that, and exes.
A lot of things that we can, you know, relate to for people, so.
We're going to talk about exes.
Life experience stuff.
Dealing with that, our blended family, also dealing with stepkids, and all that other stuff, so.
Yes.
We're just really excited.
We have a newborn, and
brand new baby.
Three under four.
Yes. So we're going to have a lot of just random stuff with us and the family. I guess just some plans. What's some videos that we've been thinking about lately?
Pranks.
Some prank videos. Some prank videos coming both ways, probably. We've been thinking, because we don't have like a property or a house or anything like that. We're just renting
yet.
Right now.
The keyword is yet.
So follow us in that journey. We're just going to just start it. And I mean, we got all the inspiration from all the other YouTubers. So shout out to them. Mr. Beast.
Oh yeah, Mr. Beast. My homie G.
Matt Stoney.
It sounds
funny. My boy Matt Stoney. Fullerton Party of Two. There's a lot of them, but we'll get to them. MKBHD.
But Mr. Beast, you're my favorite.
Unbox Therapy, Mr. Beast.
Okay, guys, ultimately, I want to do fun videos, like giving videos. Like, what if we just started giving out $5,000, that kind of stuff, in all kinds of fun, creative ways? Like,
yeah.
Show up to the park, 5 p.m. tonight, you get $1,000. I don't know.
Some guy shows up with a gun.
The grocery store.
Some guy shows up with a gun. Give me your money. Give me your $5,000.
Stop.
Sorry, I'm more positive. I'm not trying to be negative.
I want to give, so that will be coming someday.
Yeah, that's the ultimate goal. Like we said, we're going to document pretty much everything from challenges and being a blended family to dealing with our exes and blah, 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 all
dealing
that extra
with,
stuff.
But creating peaceful co-parenting. That's our goal, is peaceful co-parenting.
Yep. So we have a lot of content coming, so I hope you guys enjoy, and I think overall we're just excited to get started. So thanks for all the other support from all the other YouTube channels and just telling us, like, just get started. Like, I guess that was our biggest thing, is
it's not gonna be perfect.
Yeah, we wanted to do something fun and, like, I don't know, see where it goes, but we just, you know, we want to have fun and have a good experience, so we're just gonna go with it.
Yep.
So thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.